Right, howdy boyos, and welcome back to Arma 3 with the Faces of War mod. Today we are playing a British Canadian regiment in 1945, and I am a Bren gunner, and our objective is to basically make our way through lines, conduct a patrol, and clear out the enemy positions. In this first part, mainly fight Germans entrenched in bunkers and in trenches. Later on, in part two of this video, we have to defend a just-captured German headquarters against tigers, panthers, king tigers, and lots of insane artillery. But that's part two, that's part two. In part one, you can expect lots of interesting charges. I wish there was a bayonet on the Bren gun as there is on the Type 99 machine gun and Rising Storm, because I think that would make Arma amazing if there was like an actual like very good melee mod, because right now I think there's like a couple, but basically I need a melee mod on this thing, because then you could literally just like charge right into a trench and just stab people to death. But maybe soon. As always, I will link the Faces of War mod and the IFA mod and also the CSA mod, because we used all three of them today, in the description below. Hope you guys enjoy. Check out the description for a link to those mods and a link to the third RB, which is the guys I'm playing with. I will also link my World War II Arma 3 playlist in the description. Check it out if you haven't already. Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to stay awesome. Do drop a like if you like this video, and I would love to see you in the next one. Cheers.
I turned that setting on, though. I am getting a constant 40 frames right now, even while I'm falling in this game.
Savage scaring me.
Oh, I got people.
I need to get Arjun's computer at some point.
I'm gonna tell you this, my 40 frames is god tier.
When I move, I'm getting a better computer, so I'm just holding out for like two more months.
Left side.
Get your push. The first big hole's been obviously we're up this mouth.
Oh, well.
Right side. Contact. 1 o'clock, one o'clock.
Yeah, this thing.
Tumor, there's a rookie here, you can get one.
Oh, good point. Oh, hello. Is that a bunker up there? Arjun, there's a bunker up there.
Free to push up right.
Yeah, 1-3. Yeah, pull up the right flank of that team. Just set up your machine guns on the ridge.
Hear him. Sure, for me. Pushing up right.
It's kind of so weird.
No, it's beautiful. Leave it alone.
Who thought the mag up top was a good idea, though?
But it's beautiful.
I mean, it's no Type 99 Herm, but it's close.
The Bren wore it better, sure, let's be honest.
Nah, she's a fat bitch.
Wow.
There was a bunker up here, like 20 feet ahead of us.
Yeah, I know. Be on our left somewhere. Hey, there
it is. Yeah, I'm leaving anyway. Yeah, I thought it was earlier than it was.
Bunker on the left as well.
Don't worry, Savo, I'm here.
I know, that's why you're running.
I know, but I was... I'm here. Wow, rude.
I like this map of the woods, though. It's very pretty.
It reminds me of Cherna. Chernarus.
Yeah, I think that's where the textures are from.
There's also two dead guys there. Jesus Christ. You got fucked up.
I think the grenade's
flat out. Yeah, that's frosting set.
I should be in a passenger seat because I'm important. There you go.
The health, damn. There you go. Now you can stick a brain out the back.
Like I know. That's like fucking the half tracks from Men of War.
Support
section. You guys do know you gotta be behind the platoon, not in front of them, right?
Oh, that's right. I forgot this thing has the adjustable sight flipper.
Well, I thought one was going on target. I was flanking on the right.
You don't flank though, support, you just stay behind.
Whoa! Yeah, they're fucking around
though. No, they went a little far on the flank, but it was still fine. They still got enough firepower to pull a flank.
I put some air flanks in
the block. It's your squad.
Well, try to stick close to the fire team tier, because you make an advance when you can cover the fire.
Don't worry, guys, I'm watching our back.
Oh, I guess so.
Yeah, pew. He's watching my asses.
Pew, 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 pew.
Don't drop the soap, guys.
Don't touch my butt back there.
I'm more worried about you touching my butt. Back I'm going to switch to the passenger seat until we take contact. That might not be the best way to
go. So you can just get there so you can react.
Yoda wants to sit.
I don't want to get Oh, there's a pillbox on the right.
Yeah, they're on the map. But
yeah.
Just keep moving. Yeah, I think just gamble with it.
Oh, my thing,
oh, contact right, actually.
On the hill.
Right side.
Yeah, on the hill.
Right, the bunker.
I cannot point my gun more left. Fuck it.
God damn it. All
right, hold the Vic dismount.
I'm out. Oh, me?
Oh?
Well, don't. He's friendly. Come on, Savo. Savo, I feel like I should have put a backpack of ammo in a truck.
Alright.
Oh, sorry. Misfire.
On both sides of the road here, guys. 1-3 on the left, 1-2 on the right. We're going to move out on soft. We're going to move out on a soft dismount here for a little bit.
Pump it up. Okay. 1-3 on the left side.
Here, guys. Your second wave. Can you guys move it behind the Victor? It's going to be moving soft dismount for a bit.
Okay. Line up behind me. Join.
Fine. Sorry.
Alright, make sure you guys get your speed alternator on whoever's driving. Make sure you press delete when you're driving.
Titch is on the go,
whoever's
like, okay.
Make sure you have the speed alternator on when you're driving. Alright, go ahead and bring it up close to first Vic. Schulte, go get moving forward. Vic, move it up a little bit. Thought we could move forward as well.
Okay. Right, Roger, I don't want to get run over, actually.
Who's driving? We learned it shouldn't be Baron. Who's doing that?
That's Titch. I think he's emptying the belt.
No.
You want a slow joke, Finn?
Hold these orders.
We're actually pretty close to the town, I think. I think it's just around the next bend, actually.
No, I'm asking if you were.
Me? No, I'm not. Okay, no, I'm walking on speed.
Well, rest of the units sitting down the road.
Yeah, just catch up to the Vic.
Alright, first Vic, go ahead and hold it.
Oh, God.
Stop.
First, second Vic, go ahead and hold.
Hold.
Stop. Alright, do a hard dismount. Hold. 1-1, just stand out to the left of the battle line. 1-2, form up on the left of 1-3, or 1-1 over here. We're gonna make a battle line and sweep through this little village area. The town is just ahead.
Okay, Femiano, hey, wait me
up. 1-3, if you want to grab a guy from 1-2 right and have them
there.
Lead
yep,
a gun
the
right
over there.
Yeah, Art, dude.
I may target enough.
If you want, grab a guy from 1-2, put him on the gun so that we don't have, like, split up teams.
Oh, no, we're gonna dismount the half-tractor now. Dismount the half-tractor now. Full hard dismount.
Full tax left.
Full tax left.
Right.
On the right.
Dorothy, go ahead and get your guys moving to the left there and start pushing to the side.
Okay, John, we're pushing up.
We're gonna push towards that bunker.
Yeah, we're gonna push up behind them, Sean, on the right side of the road.
Try to keep it.
Got it. Just let me know when you need me to move.
1-3, go ahead and set up right here and cover 1-3-1-1 as they move up on this bunker over here.
Do you want there's a ridge of trees right there. We can overlook the whole town.
Yeah, pull this now for now.
Okay, Banner.
Yes, no, maybe.
Sorry, what's on them?
What's that?
There's a ridge of trees right there.
Yeah, right,
I'll wait for 1-1 and 1-2.
Just line up on me.
It's the other one, then, Jeff.
Okay. Okay. Pushing.
Get eyes on some tracer fire coming from the front left.
Jerm, John? Where the fuck are they?
I'm here.
Baba, go move your guys up and see if you get eyes on those fucking guns and start getting fire back on.
John, Titch. We're gonna sit here on the ridge line and give him some covering fire.
We're not gonna go to the ridge line.
Rip barbed wire though.
Can't go through here.
We're not getting over that one.
No, it's not here.
Yeah, just push up here so we go over the upper line of sight on the right side of the town. Okay, set up here somewhere. Don't have an entrenchment tool, so I can't.
I have one. You want me to set it up, Tava?
Yeah, you might want to set up something for us.
On one contact, but might be okay.
Take him out.
No eyes.
Okay, trench is built,
Tavo. Yeah, what's up?
Get a machine gun over here with a fucking bunker up ahead with a fucking gun on. I need to start pressing that motherfucker.
I'm already on the way.
Yeah, shots left from across the way.
Place one next to the tree with Titch's out. Stick with Titch.
There's an MG just over the hill. I can't see him.
Yeah, I see him. They're coming over the hill.
If you need to, shift
yeah,
left
directly where you're looking. That's where they're coming over the ridge.
Shift left to the houses over there, you gotta have a good angle of fire from there.
Copy that. Shoot, let's go.
Alright, there's opening in the
Anything?
Yeah.
Oh, I just got shot. Next to the bunker.
Right on it. The one in front of us?
Yeah.
I don't see them.
Head pop up on the left side of it.
No, we're moving.
I'm gonna bandage myself before I get to this.
Where?
Friendly?
There's friendlies over there, dude.
How the hell did they get on the other side of the barbed wire?
They can walk around at some points.
Take your team over there, follow that road there, head up towards the trenches over there, help clear out.
Secure the trenches.
Yep.
Oh. Going back now.
Roger. Yeah. Go ahead and move up back with Taylor, Sava. If you need hitches on the other flank, supporting the other team with this machine gun.
Okay. Sava, I'll move up there already. Friendlies on your six. Friendlies on your six. Friendlies.
Bandaging. Anybody got morphine?
I escaped.
You can walk sideways out of the trench, by the way.
Just press V on those trenches.
Yep.
And still.
I need morphine. Watch out, more targets to the right. To the right. Multiples in the woods.
I say we don't bunch up.
Take your team out. I don't know who's leading this one.
Contact's right.
We're gonna have to push up with Jackson.
Jackson's down. Jackson's down. I don't see these fucks. What are they? He's charging us. He's down. He's not dead. Watch out. Hold fire.
Push up on him. Let's go.
Now he's dead.
Give him covering fire.
He's dead. I'm watching. Who threw green smoke? Jesus, this weapon blasts through ammo. I got like five and a half mags left.
Not in them, just stay up, like outside them.
Do you have any room in your backpack?
Yeah, my backpack's empty.
Where's
That's all the ammo I'm carrying.
Awesome, thank you.
If it's clear, we can go back to the town.
Yeah, it should be clear.
We're going back towards the town.
Are we going that far?
Taylor.
Okay.
There he is.
Okay. He's right behind him.
That was
pretty
fucking awesome.
Machine gun right side somewhere. I'm just with you.
Hey, watch out, we got friendlies at these vehicles.
Yeah. Eyes on. That's a nice bunker, damn. Jeez, to the left, that looks fucking cool shit. I just figured I'd suppress that voice.
I know, right? Keep
pushing up. Watch out, Spare. There was a guy right in front of you. Voices. I had to do something.
That bunker right there is deadly.
Let's push up to the left side, Sherm.
Yeah, gotcha. I was gonna check the bunker if the guy was dead. Where's the other people on our fire team, though?
The window, the section.
Okay.
Contact right.
Oh shit! Got two of them. Yeah, I got two of them. They were in a trench. I got them.
One guy behind us. He's ducking behind trees.
Hey, Sparrow. There's two guys down in
the
trench ahead of you. Make sure you double tap them because one of them might not be dead.
I'm getting eaten.
Sherm, do you see the colored bunker? There's a bunker behind him. There's a guy there on the right side.
That's our next bunker line. We got to assault.
I can see the color bunker, but I cannot see any people there.
Howdy. You gotta get your machine guns. Yeah, set up towards those bunkers. While I take the two rifle sections across Sava, you guys are pretty much just gonna be suppressing the living shit out of that area.
Pump it up.
I'm in a good spot up here, though. Wait, Savo, do you want me to go active on the guy? Because he's shooting at us right now.
Yeah, go active. Herm, I don't know where the rest of the team is, so... Herm?
The whole team is right here.
Okay, never mind. I'm on.
Stay out of that trench, boys.
Okay, Titch.
By the way, Sparrow.
See that colored bunker? There's a bunker right behind it. That's their
He's down. He just went down. Reloading.
He's not here.
Repacking. Here. Repacking.
Alright, dude.
And up.
I don't see anything from up here, so we
might You have binos, though.
Yeah.
There he is.
He's out to the right, Sparrow.
Yeah, I see him. Dude, you want 1-1 when the half track's here to push across the field to that next bunker?
Yeah, 1-1 and 1-0 are both going to be loading up. They're going to be soft this time because the half track move up behind them while the 50 cals cover them. While they're
did you know this is a bunker right here?
Yeah, but on the ground bunker.
You eating on the job, Titch?
Mm-hmm. Salmon.
Sounds good.
Right. It is good.
I like me some smoked salmon. Smoked salmon on a sandwich, man. That's what it's all about.
Cream cheese.
Oh, shut up. Don't fucking do that to me. I might go AFK and get a sandwich myself if you keep talking like that.
I'll be right back.
He's going to make one.
He's going to make another one. Did someone ever check this particular bunker? I didn't.
Not a lot of
German up here. On it.
Baba.
Yeah, what's up?
Pretty much when we get rolling, we're gonna get smoke barrage from HQ when we move up. We're gonna get the two teams soft dismounted moving up across the field. You guys, just once we get moving across the field, once we cross like that road there, I just want you just to pretty much open up with everything you have, suppress the living shit out of it. Once we get within like 100 meters of the bunker, just lift your fire and then you can start moving to regroup.
We'll need resupply soon then, because these guns don't like ammo.
Yeah, we're supposed to get resupply before we head out and we assault the main German HQ.
Really? I've only used 3 mags.
You want us to flank right?
I haven't.
On the
roof, Herm.
Once we get within 100 meters, just break it down, move up. You can just
look at that, I got 6 mags, but...
just to take over this position.
We assaulted the trenches up there in the hill, and it was like 18 gazillion Germans.
Yeah, let's see, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4...
Hi, Herm.
8 mags left.
Don't we look cool up here?
Yeah, pretty cool. Until like a mortar round hits both of you.
Shut up.
Ooh, yeah, but until that time.
I wouldn't recommend.
Thanks, Herm.
But it's such an advantageous fire position.
Yeah, but there's also the bunker part.
Oh,
we're taking fire. Well, Sava, I'm waiting for you to tell me what the fire at, so...
That's behind us.
I'm still repacking.
Eyes on in the field.
Try to spot him like it's Battlefield because the infield.
This gun is inaccurate as shit balls. Holy shit.
No, it is not.
It's just you, sure.
Yeah, that is just you.
My second bullet flies like literally off the screen.
It's a big round, sure.
Yeah, it has.
Your iron sights aren't very accurate past the first shot.
Oh, well.
This has really
that's a Stug?
If you hip fire it,
that's a Panzer. That's a Panzer IV. That's a Stug or a Panzer III. Sorry, it's a Panzer III or a Panzer IV, guys. We should get the fuck.
Actually, this is a pretty safe position.
I mean, if you're not watching him. Oh, bye Yoda or bye
Savo.
Sorry. Oh, Germans!
Yeah.
Kill!
Yeah. Earlier, Herm, I hip fired a guy 2 shots straight to the chest.
Oh, cool. I'm just gonna live it here. It's a lot safer.
How do I get out in this bunker, though?
There's a door right here.
Don't come in, Herm. You wouldn't like it.
Okay, they're shooting at me. They're shooting at me.
This is awesome.
Yeah, but it's really hard to shoot through this hole.
Babe, I'll shoot you. Look at this. I can shoot through this hole, like, precisely.
Oh, look at the bins for the ammo when you shoot, like, underneath the fire machines.
Hey, don't shoot.
Wait, what? What
these
bins?
Things underneath these are for to catch your ammo when you shoot.
Oh, that's so cool.
I wish you could open this up more. Oh, shit. Well, at least we're safe.
Hi.
What is the periscope? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm not going out there right now.
No, I like it here.
Panzers
watch,
like
we're
going to
go outside. The whole copy. Unit's gonna be
dead. Oh, hi there. That's awkward.
Hello.
Holy shitballs. That's some 155s or something.
Hi, guys. Hi, Sava.
Hello.
Yeah, we can get out. He's gonna be out.
Did we lose a friendly Vic, though?
Well, we got one half track over there.
So the other one's burning as we speak.
That is a German flak thing. I think that's how what that is for fire on it.
That's a Panzer IV.
Not really.
Not the thing that's burning, no.
Oh, yeah, no, that's it. Because to me, like, you know, that's the back, right?
Oh, you're right. No, I see what you mean.
Yeah, it's a burning Panzer IV. Yeah, you see the back of it? It kind of looks like it was a truck, but in reality, that's actually the back of the tank.
Yeah, I see the treads are just gone.
You actually see its barrel pointed up the hill.
Yeah.
Tell our dude, or never mind. Go to the half track.
This is like one of those things in the Pacific where you put the grenade into a little pipe to clear it.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna wait for a smoke barrage, artillery barrage, and we're gonna push out.
Oh, my ammo is gone. Interesting.
Take cover. There's gonna be a smoke barrage, artillery barrage, and then we're gonna.
Okay guys, once they start moving, we're going to suppress the bunkers, and once they're in range of about 30 meters,
we're packing up and following them.
Alright.
How far out would you
say that?
Those two pillboxes across the field?
Yeah.
How far out would you say that?
Why haven't they been shooting us all
time? I'd say, I think it's 300 to 400. I put it to 300 and I hit someone. Yeah, I said to 300, so...
Yeah, that's what I got my new stuff to.
Wait, why don't we just fire one shot at the color bunker and Salvo can tell us if we hit it or not?
Okay, I'm gonna stay in. I hit it.
Yeah, that's a hit.
Okay, well, I couldn't see it, but I'm gonna take your word for it then. Oh, there you go.
Also, if somebody wants to give me a morphine, I'd love them.
Ah, morphine! Sweet morphine!
You lost a lot of blood, though, apparently.
Yeah, my screen's a little bit gray.
What happened to you, then?
I got shot in the head by a tank.
Oh. Yeah, that'll do that.
Yeah.
Oh, look at how heroic we look, though.
And before that, I got shot in the head by a rifleman. And then before that, I got shot by a machine gun.
Are you just running around out there throwing smoke grenades again?
Yeah, keep it this.
How are you gonna cover fire? I don't understand.
It looks cool shit.
Remember, if we have like recon, they can see them on the other side.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
This road here, just start fucking suppressing the shab it. Once we get 100 meters or so close to the bunker, just
want me to
sit, break it down and reverse.
Aye.
Help it up.
Sergeant first class. Specialist first class. That'd be really cool to see that.
Ready?
No, once they hit the road.
Yeah, I know.
Is that better, Herm?
Yes.
Well, now I can't see with my sight. There we go, that's good.
Once we hit that
is that okay, Herm?
Yeah.
How about that?
Whenever you're ready, Savo.
Why isn't your bipod deployed?
They're not shooting at
it. Is?
It is.
They can't see because the smoke, Herm, probably.
Why don't we just wait till they get shot at?
They're not going to get shot at.
It's because it's cool. Are we firing?
Well, they said once they hit the road, yeah.
Yeah. Open up.
I'm starting to, like...
This is the best suppressive I've ever seen.
Alright, never mind, I got it.
Better, Davidson. All nice and suppressive for you. Give me ammo, Herm.
I gave it to you already.
John, get your ass.
Well, I said I don't think it's worth using your ammo when there's nothing there.
Nah, it's fine. It looks cool. Besides,
right now, you're shooting bunkers with nobody in them. Or at least they're not shooting out of them. Right bunker? The shot just came out of that one, actually.
We don't know there's anyone there, Herm. Don't spoil it, Daddy.
Well, I have.
You over here?
Yeah. You need ammo? What are you talking about? You were like at 8.
Yeah, well, not anymore.
We just burned 2 mags in a concrete.
Well, we said we were gonna get resupply after this thing, apparently.
Break it down and we're moving up behind them.
Goppy, yoppy, doppy.
Oh, there's a bad guy way back there by the second one.
No, it's too late. We've already been told to break down and move.
Alright, never mind. We're British. We follow our orders. Oh, well, my guy also cannot jump for shit.
I know that I just got him with one empty shot from this far.
Sure.
But no confirmation, so... Yeah, no. I'm gonna go check his body. I don't care what's up there, I'm going straight to his body.
Is this Gary's mod? Are you gonna, like, inspect a body for your...
Right to his body.
...rifle around?
Come on, boys, I gotta check that body. He's right off to the right side of that stone, the, like, gray body.
Permission to shoot the defector that is First Lieutenant Herman.
He is.
Way to go, Yoda. Way to get hit in the leg.
I blame you for that one. If you hadn't shot that guy, I wouldn't have gotten hit.
I don't think
it's the butterfly effect.
He didn't shoot it.
Did anybody else see that guy?
He couldn't have. I shot
him.
He's up here.
Nah, that's bullshit.
I'll find him. He's going to be lined up with where I'm walking right now.
Probably shot a friendly.
Where I get to yeah. There will be a German next to a trench.
There's gonna be a dead bridge.
You'll find it.
Wait, we're going towards that
yeah.
bunker.
It's just gonna be a dead British guy.
No, I have to find my kill.
No, you have to listen. That's what you have to do.
Asava's right here.
This is the
you
only op I can tell
me,
you what
though.
To do.
Herm set a good example for the new people.
Yoda, I'm not you. I get one of my own warnings for myself first, okay?
Well, there
you're
you go.
You're
going
to be putting a fire to Danny Herm.
Look, I can see his body right here. Fucking crouch right at the top of the trench where I shot him.
I can't.
That's actually the one we killed earlier.
Get in this bunker, clear out this pack gun still active in here.
Alright. So you mean just gack through the front door?
No, the door's right there. That's the front door is where the fucking pack is.
Alright, dude.
Yo,
and what?
Secure the trenches to the right and we secure
oh them. Shit!
Alright, Roger, go ahead and get your guys to regroup over here at this position.
Hey, Herm.
Two dead crowds for me.
Hey, guys.
I killed like five already. So.
That was scary.
I've been gone.
Alright, dude.
Okay, now Sava, I'd like to show you something, though.
I'm here.
Can get his arm attack.
Savo.
Wait.
Yeah, what's up?
See that fucker?
Are you
right
kidding
there,
me?
On the
yeah,
edge
we
of the
shot
trench
that
by the tree. That's
no.
the guy I shot.
Wait.
No,
that's
Sherman.
Sure,
I shot
sure
him earlier.
Sure
yeah.
No, Sherman didn't shoot shit.
Yeah, I did. Way before you even saw me, babe.
We all saw
that guy right
happened.
There that's laying over the edge of
yeah.
the trench.
Guys,
I watched
him
shoot.
Way more important. I can
no,
actually.
This was after you guys broke down.
I can access the inventory of the dead German inside.
Yeah, you're such a fucking loser.
Oh.
I'm trying to fucking shoot him, and then there's a friendly that gets in the fucking way.
Dude, that was the scariest noise
ever. Did you team kill him?
Look at Yoda. Oh my god.
Did you team kill him?
Mac is gone.
No, Yoda got hit by an MG42 from the trench right there.
I saw it.
Can we move on to the next one? I'm worried that's gonna happen again.
Because they didn't clear it.
His head stick up. There's two retards fucking around with the Enfields right next to
him. I mean, they had MG crew clear this one.
Alright, go ahead and put one of your MGs up in that forward trench there, Sado.
Yeah, I would go.
Pump it up. One of them.
That's both.
Yo, you're back here.
They just spawned.
There's no reason to stay in the back here. There's nothing back here. It's just a spawn shit behind us.
No. Watch that road there.
Oh,
who
died?
Can we use the back?
They can't
back.
Even come down there.
That was, yeah.
Herm, do you have binoculars?
Yep.
I got some.
Can you look at that bunker towards the east?
You know how small those holes are, right?
Babe.
I want
babe.
To say there's a bad guy in the little hole, but I'm not 100%. Left side, Jerome, left side. Shoot your fire left. Left, half track in the open.
Half track more.
The fuck did I miss that?
Gunner should be dead. He isn't, though. He's dead.
Yeah, I think there's a bug with him. You
dude, what's with the blood in this? It's ridiculous.
Yeah, did you see the guy that got hit on the side of the head?
Oh my god, the blood trail.
He got shot in the...
His jugular just like squirted
southwest.
It.
Southwest! On the road!
Oh shit!
Southwest!
Contact clear from the bunker.
Back here, sure, where I'm looking.
Yeah, I don't.
If you shoot it without being zoomed in, it's easier to just track your tracers than to shoot with your iron sights.
Is there actual tracers though on this thing?
Yes, there's tracers in your gun, but you can also see your hits.
Oh well, I could barely see my tracers, but I guess you're right. Oh, he's dead. Wow, I fucking headshot him. Come on. Oh, he's already down, so I'm gonna bother. Well, he's already down. Checking our back again really quickly because I don't trust Davidson
yeah,
for
no,
2 cents.
Oh.
He's dead. It was a Scharfschütze.
I'm telling you, Sherman, I killed that fuck right there off our right.
Nah, fam.
Look at his hands, too.
I killed that guy, like... I killed a guy a long time ago.
No, not the one on the left. I think you killed this one. This guy right here, I saw sand up while we broke it down and I shot him.
I mean, I don't know,
all the way
man.
Over there is a good shot. One shot.
I don't know, man.
Back in the two para days, man. This comes in, you know, the training. Never did an op. We just did about 30 hours of drill.
That sounds so much fun. We should do that.
It was so much
fun. Oh, Germans! He's down.
The stragglers.
So, the way that bunker's designed just makes me think there's actually a guy in that window.
Yeah, it's really hard to fucking tell. I don't think there is. It's just so hard to tell what's in there.
Just doing 360s to look for people. That hill looks really nice. These bunkers look really nice.
The CSA 38 guys are working on another map too, I think.
No. That'd be amazing.
They're also gonna put in like an early 109 and the 7.5 for the Czechs and the 7.5 for like the paratroop one from Germany and stuff.
Oh my god, the Leica shoots.
Yeah.
If you could move that, like Men of War style,
oh,
then
yeah.
That would be like amazing for like a Faustenbieger op like Fort France, yeah. Belgium.
This would be the map, I think, to do Belgium, because I think they jumped on top of, like, a fortress.
Fort Abenema, yeah, they jumped on top of it and gassed everyone inside.
Gassed?
I think they used some sort of gas, I believe, if I can remember. Maybe I just misread it as flushed, and maybe my stupid young kid brain said it was... I'm going to pull it out. Yeah, they used explosive, like, hollow charges, apparently, to blow, like, through the top, and fucking flamethrowers.
Oh! Damn.
They drop with flamethrowers on the top. It's fucking amazing.
It looks kind of scary. Just the guys walking through the woods there.
Yeah, just walking into the fire.
Yeah.
It's an MG42. But actually, the guys from Hell of Pacific, we're working on a flamethrower, and I did. Do you remember like me showing you that a long time ago?
Oh. The Czech guys are considering a flamethrower too.
We're moving out on a patrol.
Yep.
Let's walk it.
Okay, walking it.
But,
If the Hell of the Pacific guys don't, which I'm sure they will, the CSA 38 guys are also considering it to give kind of engineers an engineer type thing.
I mean, it's what they use to, like, clear bunkers out. That'd be amazing to get a flamethrower for a Faustenbieger. It'd be OP as fuck too, but...
Gliders are never in I-44. I don't think they work well in Arbo.
Crash physics don't work.
Did you get that plane, though?
Nope.
Oh, but it was on the workshop.
Yeah.
Is it?
I don't know where to find where workshop puts things.
I know where workshop puts things.
Thank you,
I don't know how to do it. I just know where the things go.
Well, I thought you wanted to get it.
A lot of numbers.
Because that was one that worked.
I do want it, and we could try to glide those.
No, but, I mean, why wouldn't you get it for the Faustenbieger thing?
On your computer? Is that?
Yeah.
You gotta activate the invisible folder. That's the workshop folder in your Arma 3.
Yeah, and then there's a bunch of numbers involved, and you just gotta match up numbers with other numbers, and you get
it.
I have done that for Men of War multiple times. I did the whole WOG thing. I'm not doing that again.
Yeah, but it didn't work, so technically you failed. You gotta redeem yourself.
Mm.
What I'm interested in, though, Sherm, is he was talking about they were doing some kind of event with it. I kind of want to see what these event things are.
I mean...
I liked I-44 back in the day. We used to do, like, unit versus unit PvP. Like, even, like, we were Germans, we'd PvP other German units. We'd just go, like, American paratroopers or something.
I mean, right now, this Faces of War stuff is going to keep us occupied. So, like, the combination of CSA, Faces of War, and IFA can keep us occupied for a little while. You know, just like IFA occupied us for a while, and then hopefully Faces of War updates, you know, with like on June 6th or maybe earlier, and other stuff will happen at some point.
Well, I just assume this World War II stuff will last a little while. We'll kind of get a little burnt out on it because, you know, there's not a ton here, but there's good stuff here. And then we'll go to, like, Optreb and Unsung, do some different stuff there. And then we'll probably come back to the World War II mods, and hopefully there's a lot more stuff.
I'd say we come back to this in, like, 4 or 5 months.
I'm looking for more, like, I mean, whenever we're done, probably 2 to 3, but it depends on when we see updates. When we see updates is when the hype happens.
Do you guys do a side op?
Guys?
Amphibious landing or not? The Allied troops?
You might want to go in the bunker for a second. There's a German surrendering himself in the bunker.
Oh, hi, Hans. Done with the war already. Come at you here, Schnell.
Come at you here.
Come on, Jerry.
Nick Schießen. Nick Schießen.
Out of the bunker, Jerry.
Alright, we're taking back. Take his gun off him. Hold on. Hold him up here. Bring him up here, Sava.
Wait, someone should
go for a sec.
I checked it.
I don't have the option.
Someone should check that trench. The trench bunker to the right, Herm.
Oh, wait, I got it.
Yeah, I'll get it.
We got more bunkers.
Oh, we can't do his inventory.
Yeah,
north.
Can you do his inventory? I guess we'll just carry him back to the line.
Okay, let's go. Let's head back, guys.
What the hell? These bearings on the compass are completely wrong.
No, it's a German compass.
Let's do a slow joke back. No.
There is no, there is no, what, is it east or west? Get your place with O.
Ost.
East.
East is Ost.
Ostfront.
Ost. Next to my Moisen and my Katana.
Never eat seaweed.
I hope they don't shoot the German and they don't see, like, the British uniforms around it.
Oh, they gotta see us in front.
No, it's never eat soggy worms.
It wouldn't be right if it wasn't raining, Davidson. Their brains look like their stalks have turned into plastic. Like, they look black.
They do. Yeah, the stalks are gone.
I love how to look above you, there's like rain coming from a clear sky.
The part it's raining on me from is blue sky, if you look right up.
I see clouds everywhere.
Yeah, I see the red clouds.
There's a big old break right here.
There's a big old break right here.
Clouds are quiet, so they're not silly.
Oh, fuck, now it's overcast.
Yeah, like I said, it's client side, it's not bad.
Fuck you, do you hear? Lock to it.
Roar! I'm a scary German. Roar! Look at me, roar! I'll shoot. What do I do with him?
I'm a scary.
Is that resupply?
Yeah, resupply the box. Doesn't mean fit me on death.
It's Davidson here.
Alright, when you're good, Schulte, and all your guys are set up, go ahead and get moved to a position.
I am just zoomed in on someone's crotch right now.
Position right now, we're currently, you're on global. We're currently at the little circle on map, just to the southwest of the city of Hammer. I'll circle right.
You guys want to put more ammo in your bag?
Yeah, just grab it for yourself. It's called 303 Brown.
No, here.
Make sure you
ready?
Yeah.
It's like 30 round. Yeah.
Yeah, sure. I'm ready to go.
It's just 30 round 303 Perez.
Yeah.
Right. Once your refitted rearm.
Where's John?
Top of the bunkers again.
Sava.
It's John.
I'm here. I got your ammo. Don't worry about it.
If you look on the map, Sava, okay. Direct south, you see the position there marked on map.
Yeah.
I want you to pretty much move over.
What is he?
Put a machine gun in the position. Probably more on. I'm gonna stack you.
could detach us as well and put us with one 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 two.
Yeah, that's up to Salvo's discretion. But yeah, if you need to move us to machine gun, that's your prerogative, Salvo.
Herm, your character looks really mad right now.
Herm always looks like an angry bitch.
You look mad as fuck, like, I'm done with the war.
Oh, it is fucking raining.
It's true. My helmet.
No, no, Yoda's guy looks pissed too. I think what it is the helmet cuts off right at the top of your eyebrows and it makes you look pretty pissed off. Like, if you look in third person.